guys, it's Queen Deja, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episode 17. 17? Yeah, let me make sure real quick. Yes. 17 of season 2 of To Your Eternity. So we gotta get started in 3, 2, 1, go. I need to check my phone real quick. Here we go. I'm not ready. Oh no. It's gonna be so emotional for me because it's March. Oh my god. I'm not ready. I'm already crying. I'm not really crying when I'm tearing up, but still, I'm not ready for this. I'm not prepared. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Who cries in the first couple of minutes, even though we haven't gotten into the episode? Me! God! Find her. In your eyes. He does, and I wish he told you earlier, but I mean, of course it is, Kohaku. What else would you think it'd be? But you should have. Exactly. Damn. But in a way, he is soldering it on. He everything is on his hands. She still hasn't woken up. I mean, the thing is, the reason has to be because she didn't wake up is because the other March is still around because she hasn't died. Yeah, because what else can you do? They're stuck inside. You're doing too much. Ain't that that old man? You didn't know, though. Yeah. You have to. It's because you killed him in front of everyone. I know, baby. I know, but they don't see that. Oh, I think Bond knows a lot of ish. We just need to talk to him. Oh, damn. Honey, don't do that. What do you mean? You brought them back to life, though. Still not waking up. Don't fucking lie. Yes, you can. Mom, we got three more episodes left before we're done with this show. You have to explain to him. Tired. Kohaku, you got blood all over you, bro. Kohaku, whose blood is that? Please run. Might be 10 years from now. That's fucked up. I at least thought the princess would have survived. Got them all. Kohaku, can you please literally clean yourself up? You got blood all over you. And apologize to Kai, please, for killing him. Eat at the time like this, the princess died? Kill him for that. More afraid of your arm than you. Y'all wait until the last couple of minutes. Oh, her. That. So where the heck was she hiding? I fucking hate Kohaku. It's more not hatred toward Kohaku, his arm. Because of the knocker that's inside of him. But still, this mother effer. Oh my god. But rip the princess. I think, once she just felt like her dad was gone officially, she's just like, why should I still be here? And then the fact that she got bit, you already knew her chances of being surviving was limited to none. But March, oh my God, seriously, like, oh, I'm not ready for this. They was like, here's the pre-game. The post-game is next week. Bon. Oh God, Bon. Hate the fact that he's kept this from him, and I understand, for his safety and everything else. Are we talking about, in this case, Fuji's god gonna pop up next week again? I mean, okay, anything can happen, but okay, I'm loving the fact that we're getting a March and Bond episode next week because March gets to have another moment so many years later, even though she's dead. It's too much. It's too much, and we only got 3 episodes left with this show. And who knows where this show is gonna go by the end of the series and ish. Anime-wise. Like, manga-wise or manga or light novel-wise, they're like still going. But who knows if we're gonna get a season 3. And I think in 3 weeks, we'll get more in depth on that when I get into the final thoughts of this show. But boy, Jesus, that last little bit, and then Kohaku with his fucking arm and getting upset at what the three of them said to him. But it's not really Kohaku. It's the knocker inside his arm getting upset about that. But then at the same time, it is also Kohaku himself. I mean, you sat and killed Kai. And you feel no remorse for that. It's a problem. And then, okay, he hugs Fuji. It's just thinking like, yes, you know, you need no one but me. Like, let me be your world. Let me engulf you into my world. So the only person that you have to care about is me. And then Nagar was like, nope. We killing Fuji. But I feel like we're okay. So if Fuji is dead, Fuji's gonna stay dead for like a whole episode, and then he'll come back in episode 19. Especially because of the fact is we do have only 3 weeks left with this show left. Excuse me. So they have to have that air of mystery there. But we ain't gonna know until we get into next week. But other than that, guys, that is my reaction view towards episode 17. Of season 2 of To Your Eternity. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. Really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel. I make videos every single day. Join the Master Squad. And of course, I will see you guys officially all next Saturday. Next Sunday. For episode 18. Bye, guys.